Okay, so good news, I fixed it. If I was tank quick, what was I doing? Better not fish again. Yeah, the only hope. Wait. I'll come in this one? This circuit? Oh, good news! Good news. Dude, not bad area though. This is so nice. I'll be right back, everybody. Didn't want to be like a minute long, so I'll be right back real quick. Just look at the sky. We are back! Back again! Okay. This being more fun ever. Now, 1 to 10, I'll give it like a 9 because I thought. I know they weren't mad. Wait a minute, I feel like I can have that.
You have so many fans. I know about Abel.
Abel?
Yeah, your son. The one whose life you gambled away. Was it worth it? Does Chiro know?
I didn't just lose a son that day. See? This was Abel. He was everything to me. It was just one more bet before I took my boys and left the arena behind.
So? What happened?
I was at the top. Best of the best. Had prestige, fame, money. But all good things come to an end, right? Astrid told me to throw the last fight. Pass the title to some fresh meat she was cultivating. Lose the third round, she ordered. That meat was Skullface. We fought one, two rounds. The crowd was mine. I knew it. They chanted my name. Hearing that makes victory so sweet. I was a champion after all. Astrid didn't know that I'd placed a bet. Everything I had on myself. To pay the pilgrim that could take us from the city, I waited till the third round and won. I knew she would go after me and my sons. We ran! But her dogs, they caught us. She forced me to hand over one of my sons. To become a Carnage Hall gladiator. Chiro or Abel? Chiro or Abel? If I didn't, she would kill them both. So you chose Abel.
Chiro was no fighter, but Abel, I trained him. He was fast, strong. But Skullface was too much for him. He was after vengeance, blood. I sent my own son to his death. I should have protected him, but I lost him. All to line my pockets. I gave up. I had nothing to live for. But Chiro kept me going, even though I didn't deserve it. I am a failure of a father, and he stayed anyway.
Listen, you lost Abel, but it's not too late for Chiro. You can sit here and complain, or we can still help him.
You're right. It's my last chance to make things right. I'll find my way in, and his way out, I promise. Until I do, go, stay safe. Keep an eye on him, please.
Sure, I will.
Okay, so that complete. Now I have to figure. So I think trying to figure out what happened to my. So I find that my game didn't save after I started the video. Wait. So technically, it froze the moment I turned it off and it didn't let me save. Didn't save for this, so I had to restart that part. Was wondering where that challenge went. So yeah, I didn't miss out now. We are going back. Luckily, the water tower can't be in this area. Not a good thing. Help me. I don't need that one now. Which one was open? This one? No, it was now. There was a room that I could open. Which one was it? This one right here. But now we have to do that. Do it. See which one I can do. So now my life fist. Okay, let's try this. Yeah, I just said it. Wait, no,
what will it be this time?
Carnage. Oh, there is it. Let's see. Okay, let's try. Wait, oh, ranking. You see, I'm at geometry 29. Fair point, I'm gonna try Carnage. Go Carnage.
What a show that'll be.
Strength, smarts, and perseverance. Without them, you won't be able to repel all your opponents. Welcome to our next bloody performance.
What are you?
What's next?
Little. Not did I?
Place your bets now.
Come.
Did you see that? Knife on a gadget sure come in handy.
Surprise, okay? What the hell?
Are you loving this?
What you come on, you son of a guy. Kim? Oh my god, that was deaf. They were too close.
Astrid's signal. She said she'd be waiting in her office.
I'm gonna turn two. Okay, so off that fist. I get data. Save my game. Save my game. No, I freaking didn't. Okay, there he is. The other one was looking for.
Oh man, that was sick. You're a killing machine, man.
Ah, yeah, you again.
Yes, your greatest fan, Tobias. Happy to see me?
Of course, why wouldn't I be?
Just checking. Anyway, I couldn't get beyond the walls, but I found a place to train near the bazaar. And I remembered someone else who used to live in your digs. This guy was small, but quick as hell. Almost made it to the finale. Not as fast once Skullface crushed his spine, though. Anyway, just before he passed, he told me about some place. There's stuff that allows everyone to take inhibitors. You believe that? Everyone. I know where it is. You should check it before the finale. I'll find where I wrote the address and get back to you.
Thanks.
My pleasure. Good luck, man.
No, I can't stop my video. What? No, not him. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. And we got the mask.
Come from?
Back when folks took shelter here, before the tournament, Astrid found a whole stash of them in the warehouse. Tons of them. All kinds. But most of them were like this.
Why do you wear them?
To distinguish ourselves. People gotta remember us. Gotta remember Carnage Hall. Astrid's idea. You become greater by wearing a mask. A mystery. Like all the top fighters.
Really?
Of course. Also to indicate rank. The more gold in the mask, the higher the rank. Anyway, let's talk about something else.
So what's with this demolisher?
He's a lucky one. Two meals a day and a warm cage to call home. As for the rest, they're just cannon fodder.
The rest?
Other infected, brought here by our hunters. They don't usually survive long. But this dude, he's Skullface's favorite.
Gotta go now.
What? This guy be cool.
I won't stop you.
Thank you, man. But I was just this blunt, man. I didn't expect to be this. Wait, y'all are amazing and huge at the same time. Not hit this time. Did I collect every collectible? Oh, wait. I never checked the inferiors. We locked one. Now there's another one. I want to check out. Is it open now? Please tell me it's open. You tell me. Come on. Not. Wait, is there anything different? No upstairs. So that's real. Can I talk to someone? Well, now we're not just. I'm not gonna do the quest right now. I'm getting tired from all this fight. Just looking around while, like. I didn't talk. Okay, so this guy right here cannot talk. Is this you? No. Ah, freak.
They should have Knights of Terror every day. I mean, the real spectacle starts late at night.
We got a lot of collectibles. They didn't even use them. Let me go over there.
We all miss Ogre. Of course we do. But it's time to bury the old champion in our hearts. And allow a new... Welcome back to your home away from home. Carnage Hall. To my left, the former bodyguard who's become our reigning champion.
This is not bad. Daytime now. So I lost the little boy, I lost stuff. I think I split every area except that middle part on the Astrid mule. I never look around daytime, see what they look. looking for people. See if anyone did anything different. One, two, and some guy over here. Well, I was big there. Good enough. Wait, what did you say? $5. I tell you, not to mess with me. Thank you. Luckily, they know renegade anyway. Shit, just look around, anything I miss. Puppies. That fur. 5, 6. This is 7, 8. 9. Only 9. Do it. What up? This is pretty cool.
Thanks for the hospitality.
Of course. This ain't PK territory. Community still means something here.
There's one thing I'd ask for in exchange, though. You said before you've met pilgrims. They as cunning as they say?
I've seen many pilgrims, but only known one. People say they're criminals, no conscience, no principles. You'll have to be the judge.
In 24 okay, I'll see you later. See ya. Like and subscribe. Let's try to hit 35. I mean, not 35, sorry. 25. Just 3 more subscribers, please. Tell your friends, family members, someone to subscribe to my channel.
Yeah.
See ya.